So then why are you bringing only a third of the cases brought to you? Why is the D.C. Police Chief Conti literally calling bullshit on your excuses for not prosecuting 67% of arrests? Was he fear-mongering?
So